Brendan Brooks, shoot two.
Yeah. Thank you. Welcome to Centralia High School Gymnastics on Court. Tonight's Varsity Girls Contest featuring the best in the New Mexico Ladies Bulldogs. And your Centralia Lady Panthers! Centralia High School is a proud member of the Missouri State High School Gymnastics Association. Fans are reminded the purpose of this contest is to promote the educational mission of these two schools. Please do your part by representing your school and community by displaying good sportsmanship. Court officials, players, coaches, and other fans will enjoy tonight's game. Now, the starting line for you and the visitors on the scoreboard, New Mexico Lady Bulldogs. Number one, Jordan Thurman. Number three, Claire Hudson. Number five, Grace Hudson. Number 24, Kylie Burnett. Shooting two. Jericho, she won.
Centralia, the 2020 winner, Varsity, and number 2, Centralia.
turn first personal, first team foul.
Make sure you check.
Claire Hudson, she too.
Thank you.
Caleb Walters. And for Mexico number 3, Claire Hudson.
Thank you.
Jim on Friday, February 9th, and we'll take them up in Varsity City for our annual awareness night. You can get your t-shirt order form right over here if you didn't pick one up the gate and came in. You can bring that sign. Order form entertainment over here at the table. You can also make your payment first via Venmo at michelle-king.07. Again, you can make your Venmo payments at michelle-king.07. Those t-shirts will be printed and distributed so we can come on at February 19th. We'll also have activities like the Chucky Bud contest and silent auction, which will include a homemade quilt and signed basketball by this year's girl and this year's boys' team. All proceeds from this year's event will go to Juvenile Diabetes Research Foundation. Parents will also have this mini summer next Thursday, January 11th, from 4 to 6 p.m. period. They'll serve only beginning roasted salad and preserves in the country. $8 for adults, $6 for children, 83 for a household pass for $35.
Thank you.
Fresco, number 10, Hannah Lloyd.
Full timeout.
Intentional foul number 58 to Zeal. First personal. First team foul. Caleb Walton shooting two.
Here we go.
foul, referee Quinn Hudson. Your first personal, second team foul.
Thank you.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Centralia High School Gym and Road Court for a nice varsity boys contest between the visiting Mexico Bulldogs and your Centralia Panthers. Centralia High School, a proud member of the Missouri State High School Activities Association, and the purpose of this contest is to promote education and mission of these two schools. We are partnered with New York School of Community on flag and sports issues, from officials, players, coaches, other men, while enjoying the last game. Now, let's meet the visitors on the scoreboard, the Mexico Bulldogs. Number 3, DJ Hall. Number 5, Jake Eldridge. Number 10, DJ Perkins. Number 20, DJ Kate Fenning. And number 13, Scott Antonelli. Bulldogs are coached by Aaron Thomas, assisted by Bill Gleason and Dion Lemon. Now, the starting lineup for your Centralia Panthers. A 6-2 future guard, number 0, Red Brooks. A 6-3 junior forward, number 1, Willis Bennett. A 6-3 junior guard, number 2, Logan Rosenkoller. A 6-3 sophomore forward, number 10, Anthony Ford.
Thank you.
trip out on another one coming up. First team foul. DJ Wall, 2-2.
Thank you. Thank you.
Returning foul number 10, Anthony Ford, who is first personal. First team foul. Jaden Eller, returning two. 40, even cross.
Thank you. Five, four, three, two, one.
Thank you.
Centralia foul number zero, Travis Brooks. His first personal, first team foul.